5-minute mark.
This should be within our abilities.
Go for it!
Time is ticking down. Origami activated. stop its attack.
Trying to flee? Not a chance. Let them bring their best. We'll slay them all.
I believe we've done all we can. The mission's not over until everyone's back at the bar.
Time to take the old God Ark in to see Leeka. She's been fighting hard. She deserves a spa day.
Come on home and get ready for the next deployment. Just kidding. You get a break first.
Please take care of yourself.
All right, time to get up and get to work.
That was some fine work.
Hard work pays off. I'm not gonna let a bunch of punk kids outdo me. Let us bring this to you.
Soma, Alyssa. It's been a long time since we all fought together, hasn't it? It feels damn good to be back at it. I miss this.
Lindo, are you feeling all right?
Yeah, of course. It just feels like we've grown. I mean, look at you. My young trainees have come so far. Brings a tear to my eyes. It's good to have you on board too, Captain. I hope you're ready to keep up with us. That's what I like to see. Well then, the Aragami ain't gonna wait forever, shall we? It's time. Let's go!
Chasing the Aragami attempts to flee. Understood.
Yeah.
5-minute mark.
Thank you.
that. Looks like it's after some food.
Do it.
What?
Awesome.
Stop it.
Crash! It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food.
Hey, hey, where do you think you're going?
You've just passed the 20-minute mark on this mission.
Yeah.
Don't worry, no shots today.
Yeah, I've got this. All right, time to get up and get to work.
Don't let your guard down.
Not that I ever would.
Still alive!
Nice job, kid. Why don't you take a seat? You looking at the arm? You're honest. I like that. Want to hear the story? Must have been about 3 years ago now. I was trapped between a rock and an origami place. The beast snapped up my armlet like it was nothing. Once it's in the blood, the infection spreads like wildfire. That's how this thing happened. The captain of the first unit at the time, who, I don't think you've met, strangely enough, joined up with Coda to find a way to halt it. Together, they put their lives on the line and just barely stopped the infection. Huh. I guess a lot happened back then. Well, maybe we can talk about it some other time. Hey, by the way, Captain, well, you don't have to answer right away, but... Okay, well, it's just that... Well, I mean, I guess I kind of like you. And the blood crew and all that. So, well, if it's cool with you, why don't you join Cradle and fight alongside us?
Lindo always gets so flustered when he tries to recruit new members.
Yeah, it's almost too embarrassing to watch. Almost.
I can hear you, you know. Hurry up and get us ready to move out. We ain't got all day. Anyways, you don't have to reply right now. Talk it over with the rest of the team, yeah? Get back to me when you have a chance. Together, we can travel the world, see some sights, fight some origami. But most important, meet all different kinds of people and build a cradle for them so that every last one can sleep truly safe at night, you know? That's the dream Cradle was named for, back when we started this. Me, the old captain, Alyssa, and Soma together strive to make this dream real. I really hope you'll share in it too. But hey, no pressure. It's up to you. Ball's in your court. So, yeah.
intel on the enemies. Link support devices online. Your movement speed has increased. Go, go, go!
You want to throw down that bad? I'm happy to oblige.
Linda has been discovered by the primary target. Requesting immediate assistance.
Very well.
Aim! The Aragami's bond is broken! one origami.
Go for it.
Everyone, really,
they all come home. That's a win for me.
You always knew things would work out.
That wasn't even hard enough to call it a workout.
Is it just me?
Yeah, I can take care of this. Yeah, I can take care of this. I believe I can be of some assistance.
Fire!
out. First time is ticking down. Origami, activate!
One origami. right!
Origami activating! Blood Special Forces, choose targets at will.
Guardians, form up!
Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire.
Here,
thank you.
Hmm? No! This is... Well, it's certainly bad. Very bad. Hibari, are you available?
How can I help, Director?
I need you to get a message out immediately.
Is it about the origami? I just pinged a new one on the wide area radar scan.
So, you're already on it! Most excellent! I'm sending you a list of God Eaters. Mobilize these members immediately. We've got trouble on our hands.
Message received, sir.
Wonderful. I'll leave it to you to bring them all here, Hibari.
Understood. Consider it done, Director.
Yeah.
extract one origami. Origami neutralized. Well done.
Greetings! I'm terribly sorry to call you all here on such short notice. I know most of you haven't had the chance to get properly acquainted yet. These are members of the defense unit that Cannon used to serve with. Each one is a former member of the second or third units.
Yo!
You can all get to know one another and exchange pleasantries later. But, for the moment, let's proceed with the briefing, shall we? Hibar, whenever you're ready, you may begin.
Of course. Things are looking grim. In the last few hours, we have received new intel from the Northwest Oracle Observation Post. A herd of origami is advancing rapidly on the Far East Branch. At the forefront is a scion unlike any we've ever seen. We've mobilized Blood Special Forces, Cradle, the 1st and the 4th units to help stem the tide. But this mass of origami will still be a threat.
That makes sense. So that's why you summoned the defense unit back to the den, huh?
Of course! They are our shield wall! Our most stalwart guardians! No God Eater knows quite how to turn back an origami assault as well as you. I'll tell it to you straight, ladies and gentlemen. Each of you are the elites, the very best from our main combat units. And we need the best!
Maybe. But we're still first-gen God-Eaters.
That is true. In most situations, a Scion's Oracle Bias Field would disable your God-Arcs. However, the Captain's Evoke can make the difference. Evoke can awaken your unique Blood-Arcs. You will gain significant immunity to the Bias. The herd will reach the Far East soon. It is up to all of you to awaken these new abilities. Those powers are the backbone of our strategy. We can survive this siege.
I've given Hibari full command of operations for this coming campaign. She'll be running the show, so to speak. Since she cannot oversee all units and manage the campaign and run the war room, I'm bringing in 2 support operators. Allow me to introduce them. These are the brand new operator, Hoshino.
Hey guys, it's a real pleasure to meet you all. My name is Teromi Makabe. I was a field mechanic with Cradle, but I wanted to see the other side, so I put in a request to move to Operations Command. I'm grateful for the opportunity. This is still my first year, so I've got plenty to learn about ops. Nonetheless, I'm looking forward to working with each and every one of you. Thanks! Psst, Uhura!
Oh, right. Hi. I mean, hello. My name is Urara Hoshino. I'm still really new at this, so I haven't worked in the field a lot, but I'm really looking forward to helping out.
To help reduce Himari and Fran's workload, we must bring both of these operators up to speed quickly and efficiently. I'll be counting on all of you to do your part. Know that I wish you all the best of luck in the coming battles. God Eaters, you are dismissed. No! This is... Well, it's certainly bad. Very bad. Himari, are you available?
How can I help, Director?
I need you to get a message out immediately.
Is it about the origami? I just pinged a new one on the wide area radar scan.
So, you're already on it! Most excellent! I'm sending you a list of God Eaters. Mobilize these members immediately. We've got trouble on our hands.
Message received, sir.
Wonderful. I'll leave it to you to bring them all here, Himari.
Understood. Consider it done, Director.
The Origami are all in their predicted positions. Can you confirm?
We earned these wounds on St. Crispus Day. Totally.
Link support devices online. God Arc power up. Aragami's bond is broken apart!
No problem!
Aragami activating!
Fire! Oh, crap!
Devastate my home!
Yeah!
on Aragami. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
I'm terribly sorry to call you all here on such short notice. I know most of you haven't had the chance to get properly acquainted yet. These are members of the defense unit that Cannon used to serve with. Each one is a former member of the 2nd or 3rd units.
Yo!
You can all get to know one another and exchange pleasantries later. But, for the moment, let's proceed with the briefing, shall we? Hibari! Whenever you're ready, you may begin.
Of course. Things are looking grim. In the last few hours, we have received new intel from the Northwest Oracle Observation Post. A herd of Aragami is advancing rapidly on the Far East Branch. At the forefront is a Scion unlike any we've ever seen. We've mobilized Blood Special Forces, Cradle, the 1st and the 4th units to help stem the tide. But this mass of Aragami will still be a threat.
That makes sense. So that's why you summoned the defense unit back to the den, huh?
Of course! They are our shield wall! Our most stalwart guardians! No God-Eater knows quite how to turn back an Aragami assault as well as you. I'll tell it to you straight, ladies and gentlemen. Each of you are the elites, the very best from our main combat units. And we need the best!
Maybe. But we're still first-gen God-Eaters.
That is true. In most situations, a Scion's Oracle Bias Field would disable your God-Arcs. However, the Captain's Evoke can make the difference. Evoke can awaken your unique Blood-Arcs. You will gain significant immunity to the bias. The herd will reach the Far East soon. It is up to all of you to awaken these new abilities. Those powers are the backbone of our strategy. We can survive this siege.
I've given Hibari full command of operations for this coming campaign. She'll be running the show, so to speak. Since she cannot oversee all units and manage the campaign and run the war room, I'm bringing in 2 support operators. Allow me to introduce them. These are the brand new operators, Hoshino.
Hey guys, it's a real pleasure to meet you all. My name is Teromi Makabe. I was a field mechanic with Cradle, but I wanted to see the other side, so I put in a request to move to Operations Command. I'm grateful for the opportunity. This is still my first year, so I've got plenty to learn about ops. Nonetheless, I'm looking forward to working with each and every one of you. Thanks! Psst, Ura!
Oh, Oh, right. Hi. I mean, hello. My name is Urara Hoshino. I'm still really new at this, so I haven't worked in the field a lot, but I'm really looking forward to helping out.
To help reduce Himari and Fran's workload, we must bring both of these operators up to speed quickly and efficiently. I'll be counting on all of you to do your part. Know that I wish you all the best of luck in the coming battles. God Eaters, you are dismissed.
Okay, time for introductions! Tatsumi, Brendan, I'd like you to meet my instructor!
Ah, this ought to be fun.
Huh?
Nothing. The name's Tatsumi Omori, captain of the Far East Branch's Satellite Defense Unit. A pleasure.
I am Brendan Bardell, God Eater of the Same.
Our units always spread a bit thin. Most often work alone to defend new satellite bases while they're being constructed. I've been hearing all sorts of great stuff about your work, though. Can't wait to fight alongside you.
Yes. I am deeply grateful for all that you have done to keep the Far East secure. So, thank you.
Hey, why so formal, man? It'll be awesome to work with you, Captain. I'm looking forward to it.
Yes, Instructor. I agree.
And this is our operator? Will the wonders never cease? Little Teru's all grown up.
Hey, I'm more surprised than anyone, Tatsumi.
You know Haru in the fourth unit, yeah? Teru here is his kid brother. We played together all the time when we were little. The ghetto was still bad, but those guys made it fun. So, Operator Makabe, how's today's mission look?
Let's see. These were assigned based on the team's aptitude. I'll be sending you on a mission requiring stamina, tactical awareness, and teamwork. Should be pretty easy, right?
Got it. If it's a team you need, leave it to me!
Thank you, Cannon. That's... I must say, the Den's combat potential has grown dramatically while we were gone.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, hell, even little Arena was really tearing it up out there.
We don't want them making us look too bad. Speaking of, have you been improving your accuracy, Cannon?
What? Of course I have!
Wait, really?
Yeah, I bet I could hit any target with my eyes closed.
Yeah, we're mostly worried about which target you'd hit. You know, like us.
All instruments reading green. It's nice. All right, team, let's begin the mission.
Time to kick this off. Don't mess it up, Terry.
I'll be fine. We're doing well enough, Iron Trader. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I bet you did. Here we go, team.
It's just like old times. Heading out on a mission with you two, joking around. Oh, I miss it.
It's been a while since we fought here.
Blood out for the first time is about to expire. Go for it! not looking so good. I advise you to heal. Now.
I'll just keep on fighting. I'm feeling totally stuck. Nice!
Ah! Aragami is down.
Yeah.
revive and heal. Now. Well, it's hard to hide that dark side of my personality.
Thank you.
God Eaters deployed. Don't worry, I'm here to watch your back.
Tingling all over! I just want to run and jump and kick some Aragami!
I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemy.
Like I could eat a million sandwiches!
Link support devices online! God Arc is running at max level. Take victory!
Badass.
Aragami neutralized. Well done.
That
direction of the
do.
Aragami are all in their predicted positions. Can you confirm?
Mission commence.
Link support devices online. Your movement speed has increased. Go, go, go! Link support devices online. First level at maximum. Do what you were born to do. I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies.
Activate.
your health, all right? Origami activation. Mid-level hostile is in the region. Coordinate data incoming.
Oh, I'm so scared. They're actually kind of bigger than I expected.
Thank you.
They're here.
You sure took your time, huh? We almost gave up on you.
Well, now that everyone's arrived, why don't we introduce ourselves? I'll go first. Carol Schneider, God Eater of the Satellite Defense Unit. Our current orders are to scout new sites for satellite bases. We keep the frontier secure. The obnoxious brat is Shun Ogawa. And the moody chick is Gina Dickinson.
Hey, who do you think you're calling a brat? If anyone's a brat here, it's him.
Uh-huh, yeah, thanks for that. So, like I said, Shun's the brat.
Hey!
Hello there. I'm Gina Dickinson. A pleasure to meet you.
Whatever. Shun Ogawa, okay? Look, I don't care if you were some elite. Don't go acting like you're better than we are.
So, if this mission doesn't pay out, we're out.
Yeah, we don't take any missions that are a waste of our epic skills. Don't you forget it.
Okay. According to our records, your unit mostly scouts sites that are far away from the den. It's really dangerous out in the wild. But I guess at least you're used to encountering new species of origami all the time. Right? So, I'd like you to please go on a mission that focuses on origami with high monetary reward?
Music to my ears.
Origami with a big bounty, huh? Oh yeah, I'll take them all on.
It's unfortunate. The only ones you'll have to take on are the weaklings I leave for you.
You'll be snacking on those words soon, Carol.
So, I understand the Blood Captain is to accompany us on this mission, hmm?
Yes.
Well, you two little boys can stop your bickering then. Odds are good that the lion's share will go to the captain here.
I wouldn't bet on it. This hunter always gets his prey.
Not a chance. There ain't no way you'll talk me.
Enough is enough. We've heard the boast. So let's go out and get the beast. I can't wait.
Want to hog all the glory for yourself, you glory hog. Oh, and by the way, jokes are supposed to be funny.
And I suppose you think you're good enough to take that beast down.
Yeah. I could kill that monster way faster than you and your stupid...
Mid-sized combatant approaching the region. At least, that's what the scouts say. ETA 37. I sent around the arrival coordinates, but... Oh, here they come.
Don't hold back, baby.
We just picked up a new Oracle response, about medium size. 30 seconds in counting. I hope you're ready. Here are the arrival coordinates. Blood effort. Mid-sized hostile in combat. Sending the location now.
Say hello,
Scout.
Bye.
against the approach of their Demoscos.
Origami destroyed! That's the spirit. Your orders have been altered. Please focus your attacks on the origami engaged with Blood Alpha.
You insist. Swinging that overcompensating god arc at thin air counts as work.
Are you stupid or something? Those were feints. Duh.
And just what were you fainting past? An errant breeze?
I'll show you an errant breeze right in your face.
Guys, could we maybe start getting ready? We need to return to base.
You actually handled them very well. Good work, Urara.
Let me take care of it.
Thank you.
doing blood rage tests. So here comes the legend part. You ready? To execute a blood rage, all sorts of conditions must be met. First, you gotta defeat an Origami and raise your God Arc's Evoke rate. Sounds easy, right? You do that all the time. But we're not gonna make you fight a whole bunch of Origami. We're just gonna do it for you. This time. Once the rate exceeds 100%, we can go ahead and trigger the resonance control system. Bam! Just like that! Resonance control system totally ready. Now, target an Origami. Any Origami. Whichever one you pick will be the focus for your chosen fighting style. The next bit's gonna get a little bit crazy. Remember how I told you a God Arc is kinda sorta alive? Well, you're gonna pledge an oath to your God Arc. Fulfill that oath, and the God Arc will release power far beyond you. Alright, system activated. Fulfill those oaths. Resonance control is complete. Pass the blood rage.
Am I helping?